Phillip Chalker, and I'm going to be demonstrating to you on how to set up a PA system. First, I have hooked the speakers and the desk to the mains. The second thing that I'll be demonstrating is hooking the speakers into the desk. I am going to be starting with the speakers first by hooking the cable into the back of the speakers. I'm going to go to the second speaker, and I'm going to be doing the same, hooking the next thing that I'll be doing, those cables that I just hooked into the speaker, I've now got to hook them into the desk. So I'm coming over and I'm going to be plugging.
They're already plugged in.
I'm going to be plugging the right one in, and I'm going to be plugging the left one in. Then the third thing that I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be plugging in the microphone cable to channel one. Before I check the volume and that, I've got to turn on the speakers and then turn on the second speaker. Then the third thing that I'll be doing is I'll make sure all the volume's down before I turn on the desk. Now I have turned on the desk, because with a little bit of sight I've got, I can just see lights. The next thing that I'll be doing is now testing the gain to the microphone and see whether that's on 12 o'clock, which it is. Then I'm going to be checking the volume to the mic, or to channel one, sorry. And then the next thing that I'll be doing is checking the volume to the main. I understand that I missed out on something, but I forgot to plug the microphone into the microphone. Now I'm going to go back to this, and I'm going to be touching the volume, these buttons, and we're going to test that to mic, the levels. 1, 2, 1, 2. Going to put the mic on 0, mic level on 0, and taking the mains up a bit. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. One, two. One, two, and there we have it.